make a lot of noise. Look very tame. Right. How are you all? All right? Good. Right, here's a favourite song of ours. It's one called I Can Tell. My hand. For about 12 years, and there's a track off it called Drinking Wine, Spodioti. Everything's fine. Well, all those cats are drinking their wine, drinking their mess of a purity line. When they get drunk, they're screaming all night. Drink your wine, Spodioti, drink your wine. Wine, Spodioti, drink your wine. Wine, Spodioti, drink your wine. Fetch everybody to drink. You know they buy by the gallon, they buy by the quart, buy the very penny of soul. Jumping at the windows, turning at the door. They jump, 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 screaming the morning. In a bottle of wine. Sip that cat through a dollar and dime. Drink of wine. Wah, 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 wah. Oh, give me, 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 give me that Sharon, wow. Right, up to now we've been doing other people's songs. It's about time we did one of our own. This is all about Munich, actually. And this song was written when we travelled up to Scotland last year in the snow and the ice and muck. And then we flew from Scotland to Munich and everything was really a hustle. So when we got back from Munich, we thought we'd write a song about it. So here it is, called Don't Munchen It. Weather report says ice, sleet and snow. Newsday says they better not go. Headed through the city on our way. Well, I should have had the forecast yesterday. Hit it! Don't mention it! Don't mention it! Frayed, shattered nerves and staring eyes. Seems like hell is falling from the skies. Traffic slowing down, the speed is set. You don't miss the nobody's paid his final debt. Don't mention it. 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 Flashes lights in my eyes remind me of a Munich. Hotels, top line tall. Blow it out, go down for a walk. Pretty chicks and red lights on my mind. Keep our situation short and fine. Don't mention it. Don't mention it. Don't mention it. I said don't mention it. Oh, we'll do another one. Another one of our own. It's one about guitars and things. It's called Gibson Martin Fender. Just have a little tune up here. Session is on the way and it feels pretty good. It take the final train. Well, then I pack up my friends and I walk out the door. I head on over to Studio 4 where a hot dog producer's got a new kid in town. Well, I feel pretty good and I really wanna lay it down. Hey. Well, it's such a pain and I look too old. And what he wants is a hillbilly soul. I told him I'm gonna give it to you loud and clear. Well, I played the rim, so I took a check and got the hell out of there. Well, Gibson Martin.
the hitch and the rain and the ice and the bitch in the snow. Together, but you'll never let go. Well, let me tell you how it goes with me. I saw him in the jungle jumping by that tree. Open the door and then I walk right in. Well, I was raining a little and smelling pretty bad and gin. And there right in front, right in front of my eyes was the cutest little kid. Help me, sir, I just said, whoa! You know she smiled at me when I'm playing with her old dog bone. Well, it's a Martin Fender and an old dog bone. We see the heat and the rain and the ice and the pitch in the snow. You know that they're gonna take you away. Now they can hear me say, we're gonna be together. We're delivering that show. Tell me about it.
Straight into this one. This one called Poor Boy. We'll be right back. bit of early rock and roll. Are you into that? Some of you look like you might be. Bit of 1956 stuff. Some of them were. Right, there's an old Johnny Bennett number called Tear It Up. Come on, little mama, let's tear the dance floor up. Come on, little mama, tear the dance floor up. Ooh, come on, come on, come on, really shut those shirts. Tear it up, tear it up. Rip it up, break it up. Well, say, come on, come on, come on, really shut those shirts. Well, I'm a leaving little honey, gonna be gone a long time. Well, I'm a leaving little mama, be gone a long time. Well, come on, come on, come on, give me a real good time. Tear up, tear up, rip it up, break it up. Say, come on, little mama, and really, really shut those shirts. Tear it up. Step around and get a little hit. Say, tear up, tear up. Dude, come on, come on, come on, really shut those skirts. Tear up, tear up. Rip it up, break it up. I say, come on, come on, come on, really shut those skirts. Tear up. That the Pirates can do a ballad. You're right, we can't. This is the nearest thing to it for us. This is called That's the Way You Are. I won't tell you what it's about. If you've got it English, you got it.
From old Shanghai, Cajun queen with face all painted red. Well, they all live together in the very, very back of my head. So don't disturb me while I'm sitting here thinking. If you do, you know I'm gonna lose my friend. For this is the part you know that I've been waiting. I make a technical of love on a great big wooden bed. Cause that's the way you are. That's the way you always will be. No matter what I'm trying to do, always do it better with you. Yeah. Thank you.
imagination's fine, but you're much better with your low-cut dress, red hair, and eyes are blue. Hit the UV lights and stroke to start a flashing.
We make the technicolor love all alone,
me and you, 'cause that's the way you are. That's the way you always will be. No matter what I'm trying to do, always do it better with you. Always do it better with you. Always do it better with you.
Well, this next one now features our drummer. This is a song off the last album we had out, which was called Skull Wars. How do you feel? All right? Well, we'll see what he does in it. It's called Voodoo. Creep back to a bit of early rock and roll again, I think. Right, this one features the guitar a little bit. An old song called Honey Hush.
We'll be right back.
Drummer just told me that status quo are big over here, is that right? Not as big as him. Well, we have a little thing in common with them, not a lot. It's a song that Mick wrote with Alan Lancaster. That wasn't the one, he wished it had been. If you understand. Anyway, it's a song called You Don't Own Me. Here's a pirate version. You don't own me, don't hang around. You don't own me no more. You don't own me, don't hang around, honey. You don't own me no more.
Yeah.
Right. Most rock and roll groups always do a Chuck Berry song, I think. We do one better than that. We wrote a song about a Chuck Berry song. This one's called Johnny B. Goode's Good.
Whatever fix. I don't want to sing about the movie star, the game of God, the role of Holy Cigar. All I want to do is rock my very shirt, all over Beethoven and Johnny Be Good. Hey, Johnny Be Good's good. Johnny Be Good's good. Johnny Be Good's good. About me to see, no win to lose, though the dogs run free. I don't wanna sing in no funky soul band with a lip smacking single on a one night stand. All I wanna do is rock my very shirt, or over Beethoven and Johnny Be Good. Cause Johnny Be Good's good. Johnny Be Good's good. Johnny Be Good's good. Play like a tune.
See you lot doing it. Now, many years ago, not so many years ago, we came to Germany and then we were backing a man called Johnny Kidd, and he wrote a song then. It's famous all over the world, I think. It's a rock and roll classic. We always do it. It's called Shaking All Over. Close to me,
the tremors in the knee bone. I'm shaking all over.
Just about nearing the end of it all. This one in England for us is it's like a pirate anthem. If you can understand the words, you might know why. It's called We're All In It Together.
The man who is shouting the loudest, hey. But
Very simple. We are all in it together. Come on. We are all in it together. Come on. We are all in it together. Right. We are all in it together. Before we do some more, I'll introduce you to this band here that you see before you. Old friend of mine, talk amongst yourselves. Old friend of mine, went to school with that man, that's guitarist Mick Green. And the one behind, I didn't go to school with him. He went to the same school as me, but he was never there. Drummer, Frank Farley. Hey. Which leaves me. My name's Johnny Spence. And, yes, I think we'll do a thing called Johnny Be Good. Seems applicable.
Someday his name gonna be in life. Johnny Be Good, she's back in here tonight. Go, go! go, 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 go.
We now have the hardcore people here. How are your ears? All right. He's used to it. Right.
Shut up!